as night and day when it comes to the floor exercise, but I'll tell you what, both of them are extraordinary in their individual way.
Absolutely, and Stella Ume's routine is actually, was choreographed by her sister, Anastasia.
Leah Homa's score, incidentally, was a 9.875.
She is also the defending national champion on the floor exercise, and watch the energy and style of this routine. Watch this tumbling pass. A double layup. Like a walk in the park for her. She makes it look so easy. I can't tell you how difficult that is. The way she and her sister choreograph her routine is they just turn the music on and she starts moving. And before it's over, they have a full floor routine.
Leah says Stella's a real risk taker. Says she has the highest difficulty on the college scene, Mark.
Absolutely the truth. No arguing with that. The international experience of college that allows you to do that. That is so difficult. She took a whip back into an immediate double tuck as her last tumbling pass. She's so in tune with her body movements and her expression. Her personality is revealed through her dance. Thought she was done. She is not. Talk about risk-taking. She's doing four tumbling passes. You're only required to do two in college. She ends with a two-and-a-half twist, a little off to the side, a little bit of a stumble. What an outstanding performer.
This is Stella Ume. She had a 9.675 on her first vault. And keep in mind, the vault is not UCLA's strongest event here in 1996. Here's Stella.
She has a handspring front in the tuck position. A nice vault, but this is actually Stella's weakest event as well. That vault is only valued at a 9.9. But I need to note that it's very difficult for these elite gymnasts, these international stars, to vault in college because the round-off entry vaults are not allowed in the college ranks. So you have to relearn it. She has so much power. She got lots of height, a little further on in the lineup.
Here's the defending Pac-10 champion on this event. She earned All-American honors with a sixth-place finish last year at the NCAAs.
And everything she does on this event, Phil, is big. Her release moves, her swing, everything, huge. Nice giant pulls right on the top of the bar. There is that Tkachev. Clean, tight body positions. Giant half right on the top of, right to the handstand. These are the things that separate gymnasts like Stella Ume and Leah Homa. They don't fall shy of anything. They hit the handstands. And there's her second release move with Tkachev. And watch her dismount. A double full to a perfect nail that land.